It's pretty much. They say time is money. You know I'm still young. Gonna spend all mine on you. Practice, it makes perfect. So when you show up, gonna put this time to use. We in the clutch.
Let's go and give it up for them Rockets one time.
Clutch City.
Amazing.
What's going down in the clutch?
What up, what up?
It's your boy Dove.
It's your boy Joe.
It's your boy True Billy.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in
the.
You know what? We're gonna have to work on that.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I was expecting Joe, but then again, I'm like, well, he
nah, yeah, so I just want to see what's gonna happen. Man, what's going on, Clutch Squad? You know y'all missed us.
Yeah.
It's only been a week, but I know it feels like forever when you ain't seen, you know.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
It's been a while since y'all seen me.
Who is that nigga?
I know
all the new subscribers.
Who is that guy? Oh, that? Yeah, that's Christine.
Yeah, I'm the guy that they've been kind of featuring at the end.
On the outro.
Yeah, outro. So
that's that guy.
Mm-hmm. Go, my name's Joel Love. Y'all definitely go check that out, man. Appreciate all the love that I am getting in the comments. You know what I'm saying? So. Much love to y'all. More music on the way, all right?
For sure, man. Make sure y'all go check out his music, dude. I'm telling you, dope, talented. I'm going to link it. Of course, I'm going to end it with his track at the end of this video. So if you haven't heard it, if you haven't been paying attention, make sure you go check your SoundCloud and your social media and hit the homie. You feel me?
For sure.
Right now, we're about to go ahead and get that reaction popping to that good old Childish Gambino.
A very critically acclaimed video.
Okay.
Pretty much all it was was dust.
Everybody got cremated. Damn.
What?
We're not gonna say nothing for those, you know, spoiler alert. You know,
y'all had like a week and a half, 2 weeks.
A lot of people been saying that. Just, boys been like, well, we've been waiting for a week.
Yeah.
Everybody.
You ain't seen it yet.
Come on now.
Hey, sorry, this one you
yeah. Like, come on.
So yeah.
How long? Moment of silence for the hood. Anybody caught that fade so serious. The boy ain't wanna even pop his ass back out.
No. No.
Yeah, bro, I thought it was so live, huh? It started like the Hawk is actually going toe-to-toe with Thanos, but...
He really wasn't.
He was like, yeah.
Yeah, I was like, nah.
Thanos was just really kicking ass. Yeah,
that dude.
Yeah, it wasn't even a match. But yeah, man, we're going to leave that for another video. Yeah. We didn't want to kill it in case y'all niggas, man, I just came on here to watch Childish Gambino reacts. These niggas end up spoiling
it. Nothing to do with the video.
Nothing.
You got to put spoiler or anything.
Got time for all that. You just don't. I'm playing, but... Make sure you like the video, subscribe, follow your homies on Instagram and all that good stuff. We're about to go ahead and get into this reaction. Let's you go. Feel me?
Let's go.
Let's get it! Ooh, open it loud.
Childish Gambino was like,
he childish.
Yeah, he just
Gambino. Oh, he flexing right here. So what do y'all think so far? 45 seconds.
He's charging up on him. He's dancing.
He said charging up.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
That's a good.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, that changed real quick.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Why did he?
Okay. Let's go back. I mean, it was just happy, like.
Yeah, that changed real
quick. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Always be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Comes in my area. I got this track.
Excited,
I gotta carry him. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is gorilla war. Yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, yeah, oh, I'ma get the bag. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah. Yeah, I'm so dull like, yeah.
Nigga dropping some jewels on our
yeah.
ass.
Alright. I'm seeing.
I ain't gonna see anything to
yeah.
You don't even okay. pay attention just to the dancing, bro. Nigga yeah. Really, yeah. really live dropping some jewels.
Yeah.
Damn.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up, look how I'm geeking up. I'm so pretty, I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty, yeah. I'm on Gucci. This is Sally. Yeah. On my Kodak, black. Oh, know that.
About to happen.
America, I just checked my phone and listen. You motherfuckers owe me.
Do y'all not see the nigga playing guitar?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Pull through.
Nah, tell me what you wearing.
Yeah. So. Get your money, get your money, get your money, get your money. Definitely see the direction he was going with.
Wow. Okay. That shit.
Very. Yeah. This video came out of nowhere.
But, you know, the end of this video is kind of like the end of the Avengers.
When everybody's just kind of quiet.
Well,
just kind of reflecting on what you just seen.
Mm-hmm.
This is the most quietest videos. Yeah, all videos have ever been at the end. So.
That's some real shit, man.
Exactly.
Yeah, like, some real imagery there.
This is the America that they keep saying make great again. When America's never been great for people of our skin color.
Amen.
Personally feeling.
True.
You know, what was ever great about it? Can we go into further details about what was great? Let's say make America's economy great again or shit like that.
Exactly.
Let's not talk about the nation itself. Yeah. That's my two cents. I don't want to go into them, you know.
Right.
I kind of like how they bring in, like, just the trendy stuff, like the trendy dances and stuff like that to cover up.
That's what I was going with.
Mm-hmm. Like, as soon as I saw them doing, like, all the trendy stuff, and then if you notice, there's some people recording,
upstairs,
watching, mm-hmm. just watching everything and watching all the crazy stuff happen. and then, you know, something else happens. You know what I'm saying? And then it goes back to something else. Yeah, you know, go back to partying and you know, like having a good time.
I see you with a dance. Mm-hmm. Niggas, the newest wave is out.
Yeah.
Somebody gets killed. Life keeps going on. Mm-hmm. The new wave come out. People forget about it.
Mm-hmm.
Some old people get killed. We look past it and keep going. Yeah.
This is America.
Damn.
This is America.
I mean, it was not only just how much he was, the dances and the mm-hmm. things that he was doing, but his cadence too. Mm-hmm. You know, he was doing the mumble rap flow, or, mm-hmm. you know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah.
The triplet cadence or the 6/8, you know, cadence that he was doing, you know, with his flows and different things to kind of like incorporate that with the dancing. It mm-hmm. was all the distraction.
Mm-hmm.
You know, distraction. I was really trying to not so much as pay attention to him. I know I gotta watch this a whole lot.
Yeah. So we missed a lot. Like,
too much more time.
Yeah, we're going to have to.
You know, I was really trying to pay attention to what was going on in the background.
Mm-hmm.
Outside.
Yeah. Because that's what it is. Distractions.
Yeah.
Real shit going on, and we just too busy worrying about the hottest shit.
Exactly.
Like Kanye, for instance. But you know what I'm saying?
We'll get to that.
That's a whole
Hey, man, if y'all like that video, man, I'm sorry for being so. But that was some real shit that we just saw. And I think we're going to have to watch it one more time again mm-hmm. to get another, you know, synopsis of what was going on.
Exactly.
That's some real shit, man. Like, we really not realizing the stuff that's actually going on.
Yeah.
And we keep being blind because we keep worrying about the hottest shit popping exactly. instead of worrying about the real shit that's going on.
It's always cool to, you know, have fun, you know, live your life, but, man, we got to pay attention to what's going on because we're the ones that, you know, we got the power to change. So.
Yeah. It's cool till it's in your backyard.
Exactly. That is true.
But yeah, man. Hey, I don't know nothing else. Make sure y'all like the video, man. Subscribe to the channel.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
We back on the grind. You feel me? We got the homie Joe here. Make sure you support the music. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? It should be playing in a few seconds. If it ain't, then, you know, don't hurt me. But yeah, man. I don't know nothing else.
For sure.
I don't even know what we should be doing.
Bro, got to, bro. Still. Got to.
How do I say? I ain't going.
Oh, my
God. I know, right? But I want, it's going to go. The water's about to come down. I don't want to.
It's the start.
Oh.
That's all I got to say. We in the clutch, baby.
Ready.
Tell me, baby, are you happy? And if the answer's yes, I'll ask you for sure. Cause it don't seem like he handles up on his business. And I just wanna make sure you're feeling the door.